through all the repeats. Okay, so I know specifically French horns and euphoniums later in the movement is the time where it says second time only. Make sure you play it.
I'm sorry, I was talking. Do you have any information about this piece at all?
No, I just said that we're going to take second time through all the repeats.
Okay, so. What is this from?
This is from Johann de Mai's first symphony, Lord of the Rings. It came out before the movie, so.
Significantly.
Yeah. So, this is based on the book.
I didn't think anything existed before the movie, right?
Books are written about this.
Oh.
dealing with the habit section, so we'll work through that.